jungle gym.
At first, I'm all, oh man, it's gonna, we're gonna get kicked out.
Please state the nature of your emergency.
There's a shooter!
What's that?
Hello, are you still there? Hello?
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping. Bounces off into a park van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? Mm. So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy.
Love it.
I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Thank you.
I'll take that.
Rep goes up, and then he's mine. Abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
Trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Tire tracks. Someone's regular parking spot. Fans. They must do the deals right here. Thank you.
Where the fuck you going?
My wife got me better. Same damn low sweater. Time for the fuck is that? Figured out
friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. He'll report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Thank you.
I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give. But I can also take away.
Somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man.
No, wait.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, wait, man. Iraq will kill me.
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No. Just erase this shit, please.
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
I don't want to talk about this.
Advice. I've decided. I'm going to the meeting.
Why you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed!
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You wanna rethink your answer?
He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Yeah, like, not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
Find a way into Iraq's building?
Yeah, Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. It's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushing the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can thank me now, because I've been tracking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, and you find me a name on the guest list, Name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
I'll need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working at an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.